For our piece on Christine Hallquist, we knew we wanted to make an Oscar-winning movie about her inspiring run for governor. And it was really important to us to have a trans actor play Christine, but it's apparently impossible. Determined to defy the odds, we picked up the phone and called Alexandra Billings. And she said, yes. And that's how you book trans actors for trans roles. You fucking call them.